Slide Mountain Road at about 3,600 feet, Whatcom County, Washington, between Racehorse Creek and North Fork Nooksack River. It's Keith Kemplin up there, heading back out the road past Chuckanut Formation Rocks. Time for a beer.